Hello ladies and gentlemen, Jonesy here again, back after a while. I'm sorry I didn't make a YouTube video for about a month. A lot of stuff is happening right now, but I got my own studio.
This is not good. This is the wrong game.
Fuck it, we're doing it live. So, the human artificer is all about debuffing the enemy. You have cryo beam, you have invasion, offensive tech, and defense drone. We're not gonna look at Remnant VI. Remnant VI sucks in Platinum, just don't look at it, don't invest any points in it. Just ignore that she has it. We're gonna start off with invasion in rank 4, we are going for recharge, speed, weaken, and virulence. I said in the past that virulence is not really that great in Platinum, but for the human artificer, it is. And that is because she debuffs so much that virulence actually becomes pretty viable. You'll be amazed at the damage it does. In Cryobeam, we're going for damage at rank 4. We're not going for recharge speed. You might be wondering why. It is because Invasion's recharge time is only 10 seconds, and you want Cryobeam and Invasion to be somewhat on par when it comes to recharge speed. And Cryobeam's recharge speed is 9 seconds. So it's not that big of a deal. We're gonna use Invasion first and then Cryobeam into it. This means that Invasion will already be on cooldown for about a second. And it also means that Cryobeam and Invasion will be off cooldown at about the same time. In rank 5, we're going for Brittle Freeze to add more armor defense debuff. And at rank 6, go for Snap Freeze. The Snap Freeze means that shattering frozen targets will deal extra damage to nearby targets. This means that you basically have two detonations, one from your virulence invasion and one from your shattering cryo beam. So that's a lot of AoE damage. You also want to use this regardless of what enemy you are facing. You don't only have to use cryo beam on the armored targets, you want to have those double detonations, virulence and shatter. So use it on anything you encounter. In offensive tech, we're going for power enhancement at rank 4, have more power damage, more power effect duration. At rank 5, we're going for anti-shield and elemental tech at rank 6. This means that our invasion will proc the elemental tech, having our cryo beam deal more damage from power enhancement, elemental tech plus anti-shields means that our cryo beam becomes kind of a shield burster. Not always, the observer shield will survive a full cryo beam, but a marksman from the outlaw will not. You will even have enough left to freeze him. And last but not least, you have defense drone, which is going to be your sustainability. At rank 4, we have drone recharge to get more shield, heal, cooldown reduction. That's a mouthful. In rank 5, we're going for defense system, have more health and shields. And at rank 6, drone support, having more shield, heal, more shield, heal reduction, and also our drone now affects our allies as well. Let's go check out the loadout. I'm using the Shadow Sniper Rifle, but any other weapon similar to that will work. Like for example, the Revenant, the Ghost, that will work as well. Anything that has a high rate of fire is gonna be good for you. Your equipment should always reflect the type of damage you deal the most. For me, that's going to be my Sniper Rifle. If you're using another weapon, equip accordingly. And your consumables are very straightforward. Your first consumable should increase the damage of your weapon. The second consumable should reduce the cooldown of your powers. Since both of your powers are tech powers, you can also go for a tech power amp to increase the damage of your cryo beam. So this is basically my human artificer build. A somewhat sustainable yet heavy debuffer. Anything that gets in her way, even if it's armored, dies. And if you don't believe me, let's go check her out into Platinum.
Hostile territory, people. Secure this position and stay sharp.
Lock my shield.
guard up. We're picking up classified data on the Scourge. Upload it before they lock us out.
Look out!
blood. Squad member down. Target. I'm reading a Apex. Keep it going. Sources say key data is scattered around this area. Find and recover that data.
Watch out!
Thank you.
down. Keep your guard up. Time to go. Get to the extraction site.
Thank you.